In this video tutorial, I will show you how to assign custom icons to a Civil 3D drawing, using point groups. If you like this video tutorial, and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.